Very good. So what do you do after school? Very good. What time do you get up? Does your mom like chocolate?
Yes.
Yes, she does. Yes, she does. Very good. What's the weather like today? It's sunny. So it's sunny and hot. Very good. So can you make a sentence for Wednesday and Thursday? So Tuesday, I do my homework on Tuesday. I don't have a music lesson on Tuesday. Wednesday, what do you
mean?
I wash the car. Very, very good. And for Thursday? So very good. So on so I do go swimming on Thursday, or I do go to the swimming pool on Thursday. I don't visit my parents, grandparents. Very good. Right, so can you read this and think, fill in the blank areas? So let's buy a present. So let's. Very good, excellent, fantastic. He likes, brilliant. Okay. What is the girl saying?
I don't like.
And what is the boy saying?
She doesn't like.
Very good. So what is your daily routine? What's the time? And what's the time?
10 o'clock.
And what's the time?
12 o'clock.
It's 12 o'clock. And what's the time?
2 o'clock.
Very good. So, does he work in an airport? Where does he work? Does she work in a school?
Yes, she
does. Does he work in a fire station?
Yes, he does.
Does she work in a police station?
She does.
Very good. Where does she work? So can you match the pictures to the sentences? So not gloves, it's jeans. Very good. It's
T-shirt.
Very good. sentence. So, can you complete the words? Cloud, very good.
Slime.
Very good, slime. Very good. Stairs, like chairs, very good.
Yeah.
Very good words. Can you spell these two words? Eat. S. Excellent, that's it.